Hello tech lovers, Mark here. Today I've got a very quick video on a deal I found that I think you might be interested in. It's for a really amazing bit of software and I'm going to demo it right now, which is why you can see a slightly messy backdrop. I don't normally film this way. I'm just using a Logitech webcam. The software is available via Humble Bundle and it's at a real knockdown price. So if you're into your streaming, this is definitely one for you. Let me just pull up the window. There we go. So you can see I'm using the Logitech webcam C920. The piece of software I'm using is Xsplit VCam. Now, normally in the black section, you would be able to see yourself, which I can see, but for some reason, the screen recording software I'm using isn't showing up. What can this do? Why am I on webcam mode? Well, it's basically a virtual screen. You don't need a green screen. So I've got the background behind me. Let's first of all blur the background. So there you go. There's a little bit of blurriness going on. So now all of a sudden that clutter that was behind me isn't there. We can have that slightly less blurry. Let's take that down so you can still see some objects. So you can get a really nice blur. It's not quite clear what's in the background that way. If it is a bit messy, it doesn't matter. As you see, it's handling me moving around without a problem. You've also got options. Instead of the original background, you could remove the background. So there we go, that's background removed. You can see it's just doing black and it does a pretty good job of keeping up with my movements. Or perhaps the most exciting one is replace the background. So here's a stock photo, which if I remove the blur, you'll see is a star field. You've got different options here as well. So if we go stock photo, let's put robot. Let's see what comes up. Click the button, say apply. And there you go. I've now got a couple of robots behind me, which is pretty cool. So you can search for any stock images. You can browse local files. So if you've done your own artwork or want your own image behind you, that's not a problem. Online web page. So if I load up my website, you can actually have your own web page behind you. So there you go. There's my website in the background doing a great job. And as you can see, you can just type in any website and that'll show you whatever you want. So now you can't interact with the website. It's just there behind you. So make sure you've got a decent one in the background. Again, though, you can apply a background blur. So it's there, but it's not completely in focus. Okay, so here I am now down in the corner. I'm using the open source software, open broadcast software, so that can pick this up straight away. I've still got my website as the background, but we can change that. So let's try removing the background. The web page I am on, in fact, let's just move that out of the way so you can see it better. So here's the web page for the Xsplit VCam. You can see it's got loads of information here. They actually do quite a lot of different software. So right now, if you want to buy a lifetime VCam license from the maker, it is $49.95. You can get this as part of a package. For $200, you get the broadcast software, the game splitter, and the VCam. That's not why I'm doing the video, though. You know, it's a great bit of software. I have to say, if you're gonna do this, I don't think $50 is too much to ask. So the reason I'm making this video today is that Humble Bundle have a bundle on offer for the next 19 days, which is a streaming bundle, and which the VCam software is part of it. So if we scroll down, you'll see right here, we've got a range of items, one of which is the VCam software for $1. Or for me, it's less than a pound. Obviously, you can donate more. For this bundle, they're supporting the WWF, great cause. And you get all of that if you paid a dollar. If we scroll down a bit more, you can see there's now extra bits and pieces, 3 months of various premium services. Face rig as well included. Face rig is amazing. I absolutely love face rig. If you want to do something where you change your look and you can look like loads of different animals or whatever, it maps it to your face. Absolutely incredible bundle to get hold of that in this as well. Scroll down, pay £20, and again, you get even more stuff. Xsplit 1 year premium, as well as the VCam, Face Rig Pro. There's all sorts of stuff going on here. This is a fantastic bundle. I'm not a game streamer, but this bit of software is going to be very useful for me if I want to do reviews like this, where I show you something on screen and I want to appear on screen as well, so I'm not just a voice in the background. So there you go, that's my little top tip for today. Xsplit VCam, as you can see, premium lifetime license. It's a fantastic offer, expires on 28/52. I don't think I'm going to be around to renew that. You've seen the power of it. You can do the blurriness, you can remove the background, there we go, and you can replace the background. It's a great bit of lightweight software if you're into your streaming. So you can see at a large scale like this, there's a bit of a halo effect going on, which is kind of funky. Hopefully that's not put you off too much, because actually at the small scale, I don't think that's particularly noticeable, and most of the time you're not going to be recording like this. You're very likely going to be using this to stream a game or maybe do a review like I would do. If you want to take advantage of this, there's a link in the description below taking you to the current Humble Bundle deal. I will also put a link to the VCam website, so if you do miss out on the deal but you're really interested in checking this out, just click through. That'll take you straight through to the manufacturer's website. And if they're doing this kind of drive now, you never know, you might be able to pick up a deal in future. I hope you found this short review useful. Before you go and click and get yourself that bundle, please hit subscribe, join my tech tribe, and I'll see you on the next review.